fuck out. You can literally fly through the black wall and into a secret lava pit room. Now, when I first found this, I was actually amazed, and I thought it was, like, so cool. Because if you think about it, this is more than just a secret room in one of Animal Jam's dens. You have to look for a deeper meaning sometimes. So to me, I think there was actually something deeper that AJ was intending for us to see behind this room. And that this could be representing, like, some really dark place in Pet's mind that's being invaded by phantoms. And maybe she secretly works for the phantoms and she wants to overthrow all the alphas. Who knows? Also, I want to really quickly show you guys how AJ's cube decorated this part of the den, because I think it was really cool. So I think